say.
How hard to believe that story?
No, I don't.
Why not? I like it. I'm gonna tell you why not.
Oh yeah, why?
Sorry, I don't believe any fella in the world show up here today wearing a pair of breeches like that.
Breeches in his white knees.
Even on the gun.
I got news for you. Any guy mean enough to show up here wearing them high water breeches? I bet you got two guns on.
You go on, sir. I'll take care of these scoundrels. Scoundrels.
There they are, right there.
Ain't nothing but a bunch of horse thieves anyway. The whole bunch of you is horse thieves.
You've always been stealing horses.
I ain't done it.
Sunday we don't steal something.
We ain't stole no horses.
Two betters have stolen horses, and you boys are horse thieves.
Well, they might be stolen horses. We didn't taste them.
You're a horse thief.
I might be a horse thief, but I told you we didn't steal them horses.
Well, if you didn't steal them, who did?
Snake Eyes, Jay!
He won't steal. Wait, Snake Eyes! Snake Eyes!
What?
Fella over here missed a picture and he wants a retake. You ain't nothing but a horse thief, two feather! There, you're a horse thief.
You're out of shot, baby.
Well, if you didn't steal them, who did?
My God.
Get it right that time.
Who's dead now?
Don't make no difference, two feathers. You boys not going on train today carrying them guns. You ain't gonna rob these people.
Oh, yes, we are. Me and the boys is broke. We're going to get us some money. Go to Sunday school. We're going to molest them in the woods.
Two feathers, you either give me those guns or get ready to make the play.
What's this for? Hey, he wants to play. All right, boys, let's take it.
Wait just a minute.
This light's getting better all the time.
All right, now you boys get ready to make your play.
All right, fill your...
Wait just a minute.
What does he mean, wait just a minute?
That's what broke that bridge.
Gee.
Well, you fellas make sure you fall down when I shoot at you. Because I only got 3 bullets left.
Here, let's make it a fair fight, Marshal.
They won't ride the train today, folks. But we're not through yet. Let's help them out.
Yeah.
And if I do a good thing,
what time?
What time we got? Time to board the train, folks! We're the
cataract.
It belongs to me, I'm sorry.
Well, yeah, that fella, he knows that good old Jim Beam. Is that one of them moving cameras?
Yeah.
Let's test the zoom out, huh? Where are you from, ma'am?
North Orlando, California.
California,
yeah,
huh?
California.
Thought you might be a California girl.
Well, I thought you remembered me from the saloon, but I guess you don't.
Well, I didn't want to say nothing, but since you brought it up,
Danger man, that's my way.
told that yet.